But someone in such a position can't be spouting off fantasy theories on one of the biggest murder cases we ever seen.
Yeah, I'm here now.